becomes the man he's going to be for the rest of his life. Just be careful who you... change. You're feeling this power of becoming a man, and with this great power comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben, nothing could ever fill the hole left when he died. Those wounds never really heal. The beautiful redhead is Mary Jane Watson. The guy is Harry Osborn, my best friend. They stuck with me after Uncle Ben died. Harry's dad, Norman, was great, too. He even let Harry and me stay in one of the apartments. After we graduated and moved into the city, I got a job with the Daily Bugle, taking pictures of myself. Life sure is strange sometimes. No matter how much you want to hold on to a moment, you can't stop time from moving on.
General Slocum has given Oscorp a week to prove that we can develop a working serum, or we are going to lose the contract to Quest Labs, given how much we have invested in this research. Losing the contract could bankrupt Oscorp. I can only assume that Spider-Man relates to our problem in some way.
Mr. Osborn, as that video showed, Spider-Man possesses all the attributes our project hopes to create. We hypothesize that he has augmented spider DNA in his system and feel certain that an analysis of his blood will enable us to complete our serum. We can modify the hunter-killers to track this DNA signature and capture Spider-Man.
Do it.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some photos for Jonah. The city's been quiet, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for some aerial acrobatics. I can get in some practice while I'm at it. I should start with my web breaking. If I jump while I'm swinging, I can totally change direction and start swinging again. If I do it now, it should make for a decent pick. Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ is gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. Huh. That was okay. the shots need more action. This time, after I lock on to the target, I'll shoot some webbing at it. Since I'm locked on, I should be pretty accurate, even though I'm swinging. Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those shots for JJ. Now to get back to the Bugle, collect my money, and get my rent paid. Uh-oh. I don't know what that thing is, but something tells me it isn't friendly.
Are you guys recyclable?
For reference, are you guys recyclable? Trying to capture me, dead or alive.
reference. Are you guys recyclable? Reference. Are you guys recyclable?
That's the last of them. But who saves them?